Short version, it stops bullets. Now get up there and use it!
Delta, come on!
Before Baird loses his ride home.
I want you to stay, Bear.
Thank you.
airfield secure. Now Baird can get that beacon out of here.
Come on! We still have shit to do in this bloody desert.
All right, Delta. Back on the skiff.
Children, more bad news, I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people, transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
Smoke up ahead! Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do. I'll take that.
Look! They're still fighting! We gotta help them!
Ha!
All right, we're clear. Now let's check on the beacons. Oh, they don't look damaged.
It's easy in the dark. The protocol, it can do it,
Paddock, mate, you hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry, they'll be well armed. So go, deal with your rocket.
All right, Delta out. All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too. Good luck.
Together.
Sounds good to me. What about Paddock's Nomad?
They have stuck their necks out for us. Maybe we own something for them.
Sure, but if we don't get our rocket launched soon, it's not just Paddock's Nomads we'll be worrying about.
I'll take navigation.
This water tower. Are we stopping or not? Passing by those trucks again. Might be worth a quick check-in.
You know, I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot,
thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that, yeah.
That'll work.